A couple of weeks into the new year, and President Moon Jae-in is already gearing up to realize his vision of innovative growth. President Moon visited the city of Ulsan today, where he pledged to increase the number of hydrogen-powered vehicles in Korea to open up the era of the hydrogen economy. Our Blue House correspondent Hwang Hojun has the details.
A golden opportunity for South Korea to fundamentally shift away from fossil fuels and build the new growth engines that are the hydrogen economy. According to President Moon Jae-in, this revolutionary change is a must.
수소 경제가 태동하기 시작한 지금 세계 시장 선점이 중요합니다. 수소 경제를 위한 우리 정부의 의지는 확고합니다.
President Moon was speaking on a visit to the southeastern city of Ulsan, home to many hydrogen-based businesses. It was the president's first domestic tour of 2019, aimed at boosting local economies outside of Seoul. While meeting with business leaders, President Moon insisted that South Korea already has a competitive edge. He underscored that the country is the first in the world to mass-produce hydrogen cars. Also, he noted 99% of the parts are made locally, and Korea holds about 50% of the world's hydrogen car market.
2030년 수소차와 연료전지에서 모두 세계 시장 점유율 1위를 하는 것이 우리의 목표입니다.
To realize this goal, President Moon Jae-in first pledged to increase the number of hydrogen-powered vehicles in the country up to 4,000 this year and to 1.8 million by 2030. If that target is reached, President Moon said it would generate over $22 billion in wealth, create 200,000 new jobs, and even reduce fine dust pollution by about 10% from current levels. Hydrogen cars actually help clean up fine dust when in motion, since their exhaust is only water vapor. President Moon also pledged to expand government subsidies for hydrogen taxis and trucks, which originally applied only to cars and buses. He will also seek to increase the number of hydrogen-powered buses to 2,000 and the number of charging stations to 310 by 2022, calling for a swift regulatory reform to make it happen. Before returning to Seoul, President Moon visited the nation's biggest hydrogen gas plant and gave some words of encouragement to the workers there. Hwang Hojun, Arirang News.